Hello children, how are you all today? I hope everything is nice, great, and Sangeeta ma'am is here again with English today. We have done many stories. Yes, we have done 9 stories till now. We have done prediction, justification, everything like vocabulary words, sight words. We have done many things. Yes, so today we are doing a new story. We are opening a new storybook, and this storybook is having all the words from all the stories we have done. Okay, whatever stories we have done, you have read the story, you have answered the question. So all those words, whatever are there in the previous stories, we have it in this story number 10. So this book is to be done without mama papa's help. If you need help, just tell mama, you sit with me, I will try to read the story. Okay, first listen to the story, whatever I am reading right now, and you are going to open the storybook and ask your mama to sit with you and just watch. Mama, just watch. I will read the story. I will try to read the story. That is when we become super smart. Yes, so shall we have a look at the story? Children, are you ready? Jill's special day. It is a special day for Jill. Her parents are getting the house ready. Jill stands at the window. She waits for her 3 friends, Gopi, Roy, and Anna, to come. Gopi and Anna come first. Roy is next. Jill jumps and runs to them. The children gave her the dash. What are the 3 items? Gifts. The gifts are lovely. Thank you for the gifts, Jill says. I hope, children, you understood the story. Now, let's read again. Okay, shall we start? Jill's special day. It is a special day for Jill. Her parents are getting the house ready. Jill stands at the window. She waits for her 3 friends, Gopi, Roy, and Anna, to come. Gopi and Anna come first. Roy is next. Jill jumps and runs to them. The children gave her the dash. What are the 3 items? Gifts. The gifts are lovely. Thank you for the gifts, Jill says. Children, we have read the story 2 times. And now you can open your storybook and read. I hope, children, you're reading all the storybooks. Yes, this is a new storybook, so you need to read more times, okay? So
Bye. Stay safe. Stay healthy.